in a world where evil has been unleashed upon humanity. Elijah is forced to find a way to put this beast to rest. Elijah realizes that he can't do all of this on his own, so he's forced to go to one of his friends, one of his only friends, one of his best friends, one that he knows he can trust and will dedicate his entire life to helping him. But can he save his own friend, or will not only the beast consume him, but also his friend all at the same time?